Hi, this is EURUSD and today it's Tuesday, 20th of August 2013 and the time is 14:05 GMT. We are looking at the H4 time frame of the pair and you see the entry line here, the turquoise line of our second signal yesterday after the false one. You see the stop loss placement and you see where the price is now giving profits to our users. But the reason I made this short video is because I want you to see this magnificent ascending triangle, which I have used purple color trend lines to show you. Okay, we had this triangle formed by the upper swing highs that had been made by the pair, and this swing low here, and this swing low here, and this triangle was just broken, and this means that the upward move is going to be very strong. Okay. So thanks for watching and happy pips to all of you.